If you keep on like this, one in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said...
Yeah, well, I don't know. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Damn thieves! As if things weren't...
Halt. City's closed with the dragons, fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Got some good
looking
to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Orland Greymane's got that on me. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. You...
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Interesting mixture. Keep experimenting. And potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. So you're an alchemist then. All right then.
Nothing at all.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Take a look. Do come back.
Hey. Hello, friend. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your blessing.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them Remember, I'll give you the best. Need something?
What? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Life's heart? That bar. I heard him boasting at the band. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I'm a bard, but...
Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? On my honor, I won't bother Carlotta ever again.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so... I hope... Really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Treat yourself.
My favorite drink, buddy. Listen to me.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
That your best?
Ugh.
someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
Thought I heard something.
Stand still!
Time to end this little game. Take. May the gods watch over. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time. Whatever you need, the finest weapons and armor.
I can take you. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already.
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Oh, hello.
You're a guest. And Father says we have to be polite to guests.
My husband handles the indoor... Well, he'd only hurt himself out here.
I was a much younger man when I married Katla. My brothers would have been appalled to see a man outdone by his wife. Not me. Without Katla.
Hmm.
Aspera!
Maik wishes you well.
picked a bad time to get lost.
Thank you.
I'll show you a real fight. That's the best you can do. Play a Stendar while you can.
I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? I'll take my leave then.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim, by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built by You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Need some met the finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious and affordable.
The finest weapons and armor. If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh, delicious.
No.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tools alone. Mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
Oh, yeah. Now that you mention
I'd travel more. Take a look. Thank you for your custom.
You need? I have a lot of.
Take a look. Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Grey Quarter.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
Fresh fruit and vegetables.
You want something from me?
Cookware, knives, and other goods for the home.
Nader, I can take you. Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Journey home.
I'd die for my people.
Everyone stay back. Marco City Guard has this all under control. There are no forsworn here.
By the god. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this god. To my sister, but I
you
think
right?
you should have it.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note.
Did you hear all that?
Need to get going. What is it?
It's just the market travel. We should get back. No. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Lisbeth handles the customers. I just check the ship. I've been at Arnleaf and Sons all my life. It's a good store.
You don't know anything about this house? No. If those rebels...
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed.
I have the... What are you doing here? The excavations. And it's you and... You... I... persist. I'll let you... If you deal with Nimhi... Enthusiasm. Good. Take a look. Artifacts I've discovered in Nashuan Zell will make history one day. That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying. We've only scratched the surface.
Thank you.
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
You have my... As promised, is the key to... Oh, really? If you find stubborn, spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. What? Oh, goodbye.
Don't let my uncle go on about his theories. He'll be here all night.
Blades, helmets, pretty.
Got some good... I don't... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your visit.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason. Of course. Take what... May the gods watch the finest weapons and armor. Hey, whatever you need. The finest weapons and armor. Aye.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The divine smile on a child's.
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city. It's honest work.
If you're looking at trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Thank you for your custom.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
I never expected Ulf... to live up to his legend, but he does.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
A word of advice. Whether it's armor, don't buy discounted armor.
Come see me.
Everything's fresh and delicious.
The sort of wares and things that you can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
I've traveled more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fire, strong ale. Yes?
I have a lot of everything to say. Come, see for yourself.
Speak quickly. Need something? Need something? Speak quickly. Want something from me? Make it quick.
Assorted fruits and vegetables. All delicious and affordable.
Yeah. Make it. A bit of this and a bit of that. Thank you for your custom.
Need some blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I'm Gorse's assistant. Need a new blade? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Got an axe here. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Let me know if you need something for me.
They don't like us talking to people when we work.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
You there. The... Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Take what you need. May the gods want... Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day. Iron and take a look.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I've been looking for...
Empire hunters or something.
Let...
In the old fort near Rift.
Looks like that's it.
Might
consider got to go.
Joining it up myself.
Got some good... Take a look.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Don't bother with Tacitus. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Don't bother with Tacitus. You'd think an apprentice could forge a few hinges, but not Tacitus. got an... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Until next time.
So you wish to master the arcane arts? What? Oh, goodbye.
Thank you.
I'm Calselmo's nephew.
I have around things the to spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
What? Oh, goodbye.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
They say I'll fix story for the murder.
Need a new blade? Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage? It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Let me know if you need something forged.
Take what you need, my... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Got some good, the finest weapons and armor.
I'd consider joining up myself.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Make yourself at home.
We got rooms, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Hard knock. Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
The ale is going.
Until next time.
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
I don't owe you money.
You're kind of fuzzy.
What are you staring at? Out of my way, stranger.
Take what you need, my friend. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Gods, what? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
The river would... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I better get back to cleaning the store.
In a world of fools, you stand out above the rest. Here, take this small sign of my friendship.
It's really great we're friends.
If the finest weapons and armor.
I hope this does the trick.
Whether it needs some looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. If you meet anyone in your...
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Hmm.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good day.
If you look, some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Thank you for your custom. Make it quick. Make it quick. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. I'll see you again soon, I hope. Need something? Speak quickly. Need something? Make it quick. Yes? Speak quickly. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Until next time.
Yep. Need some met. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Cookware, not.
Working in Wendhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious and affordable.
I never expected Ulfric to live
the finest weapons and armor.
He does.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Hello, friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business. I've been looking for you. A note. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Heard the reforming.
Traveled far across Tamriel to serve you.
Do you see? Take a look. me your road, Lee. Due to warm sands.
I love a challenge!
Thank goodness. I was kidnapped by the... I managed to pick the lock. Oh, they're at Mist. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
It's nothing.
rip your heart! Enough!
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that fat. Someone there. Time to end.
Now you'll pay.
I'll show you what a just that. Still, I'll skin you alive.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
You're bleeding. I cannot best you.
I could turn wood to gold.